Hi there, we're here with Jeff Stusek, the head coach of Team Saskatchewan. They just advanced to the gold medal game on Sunday after a 32-8 win over Team Ontario. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Can you tell us the keys to victory for Saskatchewan today?
You know what? We started so poorly in the first quarter. We turned the ball over three times, but we've preached embracing adversity all week, coming in that the game was going to change, and if we stayed with it, and we did, and we had discipline, and our special teams and our defense hung in while our offense kind of got rolling.
And let's talk about the offense.
Sure.
How did they do today?
You know what? The Ontario team was so good on defense, and they had really good athletes, and so it was tough. We saw a man-two cover, a man-two defense, and so we had to kind of quarterback run out of that, and Keegan Cater stepped up in the end and did it, and our team showed heart. I was proud of it.
And let's talk about that Saskatchewan defense.
They're tenacious. Coach Stroder has a great defense, always has through this tournament, and we're proud of because Ontario is a good team, a very good team.
And let's look ahead to Sunday. You are now playing for gold.
Yeah.
We know what happened last year.
Yeah.
Jeff, you've been there before. What are you going to be doing between now and Sunday to get ready for the big game?
First thing, again, get healthy. Get healthy, get ready. This is our third trip in a row against Quebec or Alberta, depending on who wins next. So our job is to finish this year. We aren't going to finish 19 seconds short like last year or the year before. So we know what it's like to be here, and we're ready to roll.
Thank you, and congratulations on Sunday.
Thank you very much.
Good luck on Sunday is what I meant to say.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.